And yes, in case you're wondering, I'm a southpaw. I'm not a cripple, I'm a scientist, and I'm the world's foremost authority on herpetology. That's reptiles, for those of you who don't know. But like the Parkinson's patient who watches on in horror as her body slowly betrays her, or the man with macular degeneration whose eyes grow dimmer each day, I long to fix myself. I want to create a world without weakness. Anyone care to venture a guess just how? Yes.
Stem cells?
Promising, but the solution I'm thinking of is more radical. No one?
Cross-species genetics. The person gets Parkinson's when the brain cells that produce dopamine start to disappear. But a zebrafish has the ability to regenerate cells on command. If you could somehow give this ability to the woman you're talking about, that's that. She's curing herself.
Yeah, you just have to look past the gills on her neck.
And you are?
He's one of mid-